Hey everyone, Laser Dave here to show you another exciting laser hack. Have you ever cut multiple small rigid parts and needed to pick them up one by one on your vector grid after the laser finished cutting them? Well, today I'm going to show you a simple laser hack to improve your efficiency and pick up all those parts at one time using simple application tape. Come with me, let me show you exactly what I mean.
The first thing you're going to do is place a rigid material into your laser system on your vector cutting grid and then go ahead and cut it out. In this case, we're cutting just a cast acrylic material. And then normally you would then pick up the parts and then individually pick up small bits and pieces out of the vector grid before you can reset your laser system and operate to another material. Well, this laser hack involves using application or transfer tape to take up those materials quickly and efficiently. All you have to do is apply some transfer tape to the surface of the parts after they've been cut out, and then you can pick up all those individual parts and pieces quickly and easily, set into another piece of material, and push start, keeping the laser system active while you then peel the application tape off of the individual pieces, break the pieces out from the individual parts, and then you have a finished result. Very quickly and easily, keeping from having to pick all these little bits and pieces up out of the cutting table, saving a huge amount of time during laser processing. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, see our website at trotechlaser.com. Until next time, Laser Dave signing off.